See some more people on the stage, man. This is what it's here for. Walls of confinement. That's what I like to see. Good fucking crowd, man. Deceiver.
We
with Repulsion Blast Art.
Yes, just one sec. Yes, one second, they're gonna fucking work the show. Okay, we're ready, thanks.
This is a song that hasn't been done live for a couple of years now. It's a new version off the first LP, Siege of Power.
Yeah.
M.I.D.
Fucking tell him he's a fucking dick.
M.I.D. Retreat to nowhere. You really are a good bloody crowd, I can tell you. Seriously, chump. Really, chump.
Nottingham, you fucking ree.
First LP, yeah, you said it. Scum. For you. Track of the second LP, From Enslavement to Obliteration. You like it?
Yeah, thanks.
It's a track from the new 12-inch, Missing Link.
Does anyone remember the banners?
It's fucking good to see the support. We fucking appreciate it. Cheers. Fuck yeah, cheers. This goes to Martin, Sue and Dig of ERI Records, The Missing Link. Thanks very much.
Negative approach. This one's for the rest of the bands on the tour, Bolthrown, Morbid Angel and Carcass, because we've had such a bloody darse on tour.
Goes out to Roy as well. Roy, our driver, who's got us to the gigs. Fucking swivel head, man.
Track of the new 12-inch Menly Murder. We'll be right back. Human garbage. Stigmatized. Crack me off, I can tell. Control.
Just 1 second.
I'm gonna sit and tune him.
Sorry about this. It happens, it happens.
Control.
Control.
Success. Social sterility. Once again, because you've got this one goes out to Mitch, our new, soon to be our new guitarist in Florida next year, and also to Pete Morbid Angel, who's hanging around there, some equipment trouble. This one, it's an old classic off the first LP. Let's see plenty of people on the stage. Instinct of Survival.
Come on, let's have you on the stage.
Thank you. Right. This next song's an extended version for Sean. It's the last number for tonight.
Yeah, it's the last number, so get up on the stage. It's been videoed, so you might as well.
Thanks for being a good crowd and everything. On challenge night. Some more. You want some more? dare you. Seize your power, will that do you?
We don't know Lucifer at all yet. We've got a new singer and a new guitarist, as you fucking know. They don't know that song yet, so we're going to do Seize Your Power, you know what I mean?
Come on, Jess. Seize Your Power.
Extended versions just for Sean.
So we really got to go now. Cheers anyway, thanks a lot, you've been fucking ace, man.